it's usually quite loud. Our mum, she's so house proud. Nothing ever slows her down, and a mess is not allowed.
Hey everybody, Mr. O'Malley here, bringing you announcements from 106 because PSAs are happening today. Today being Monday, April 15th, and we're on a day two schedule. So here we go. Attention all students, time is running out to order your 2018-2019 yearbook. The deadline is Friday, April 19th. We include both junior and senior high school students in one yearbook at a cost of $70. Please go to the Riverview website and search for yearbook to locate the link in order to order your book online. We do not order extra yearbooks. Therefore, this is your only chance to get one. See Mrs. Hustleton in room 214 and act now. April 19th is almost here. Attention seniors, the final t-shirt day, the senior teacher day, excuse me, of the year will be Wednesday, April 17th. See Ms. Kvortek in room 216 to get your ticket for a complimentary chocolate chip cookie. April is National Avoid Distracted Driving Month. The Riverview Students Against Destructive Decisions created a public service announcement as a part of a national contest. SAD members will be distributing Text Less, Live More bracelets throughout the remainder of the month. Please remember to text less and save a life. Here's that public service announcement that the SAD students created. Okay, a couple more announcements. Online SAT prep is available. It's open to students from any school district, obviously including ours. Online courses run for 5 weeks from Monday, June 17th through Friday, July 19th at a cost of $200. If you're interested in some SAT prep this summer, please see the Guidance Department for more information. The Allegheny County Parks Department is seeking qualified applicants ages 16 and older to fill lifeguard positions at its pools in Boyce, North Settlers Cabin, and South Parks for the 2019 season. Returning lifeguards and ages over 18 will get preference, and this will start from June 1st to September 2nd. So if you're interested in the lifeguard position, please see your guidance department. And also, the Verona Children's Center is also looking for lifeguards this summer. So if you're interested in working there as a lifeguard, please see guidance for more information. Well, that's all for today's news and announcements. Good luck to the middle school students on your PSSAs this week. I'm Mr. O'Malley. Please remember to stand for the pledge. Have a great day.